Thou shalt not steal, especially from a church. Cape Coral Police now looking for that creepy clown hat wearing crook. Thanks for watching NBC2 News at 11. I'm Lisa Spooner.
And I'm Peter Bush. The Pennywise wannabe took about $1,000 worth of stuff from Grace Church on Southeast 21st Place. NBC2's Nestor Montoya talked to the pastor about the prayer he is saying tonight.
Well, kids coming to the church's family center can no longer play with a Nintendo Switch and other expensive electronics that this thief stole. Well, they're still on the run tonight, but the lead pastor tells me he's looking to forgive and leaving judgment to a higher power. A sinner on surveillance.
They are deeply loved by Jesus, and they're deeply loved by Grace Church.
But it's Grace Church in Cape Coral who they stole from.
It just makes you angry. It makes you angry knowing that they give so much, and for somebody to come over here and take from them is just, it's just very wrong.
Police say the unholy act happened at the church's family center. The thief made sure to cover up for the camera.
Definitely somebody who doesn't want to be seen by anybody. They got the Pennywise hat on top, and it's like showing you that they mean business.
They stole a laptop and a Nintendo Switch.
They were all for the kids. It's designed for the children.
Even more bizarre, they swiped a thermometer to check for temperatures as life gets back to normal following COVID-19.
My heart breaks for somebody that feels so desperate in life that they have to resort to stealing from other people.
Lead pastor George Acevedo says altogether, the church lost about $1,000.
I was more upset, if I'm honest, with some of our staff that, in a moment, forgot to lock the door.
Pastor Acevedo isn't thrilled by the theft, but wants to forgive.
I was sad for the person. Our hope would be for the person to find some wholeness and healing in their life.
Meanwhile, others calling for justice brought by law and order.
Hopefully they catch them and they learn their lesson not to steal from a church.
Here's that suspect again. We've included their picture online so that you can get a closer look. If you recognize them, call police. I'm live in Cape Coral tonight, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.